It's a poem which is dear to my heart, and people don't understand it because they think it's about a vodka bottle. It's called a vodka bottle, but it's not. It is a poem about change and transformation and seeing beauty in something that people don't see. Yeah. So, shake, shake my vodka bottle. Shake, shake, old spirits that are in. We'll fill you up with amber stones to make you useful once again. How could I waste it in the garbage? How could I throw that precious glass? It used to keep the liquid spirit of memories I left behind. The spirit jumps to any bottle. It only swims in alcohol. It can fly free. It needs a vessel, no matter how large or small. But this bottle will not take it. It only wants the pretty things, like amber found in the rubble, light, hard, and fragrant, like my wings. Shake, shake, my vodka bottle. Shake, shake, juice fossils that are in. We'll fill you up with amber stones to make you useful yet again.
Why is that poem so dear to you?
An empty vodka bottle is a garbage for some people. It can be reused or whatever. But for me, it represents a potential. It can be something else. It can be a decoration. It can be a token of memory. Like, it can be something that reminds you of something, even a talisman.